गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ ईवीएस। दिस इज चैप्टर नंबर 5, डिग्निटी ऑफ वर्क। एज वी कैन नॉट डू ऑल द टास्क आवर सेल्फ, वी डिपेंड ऑन ए लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु हेल्प अस इन आवर डेली लाइफ। दैट मीन्स ऑल वर्क कैन नॉट डू बाई आवर सेल्फ। दैट मीन्स स्वीपिंग, वॉशिंग क्लोथ्स, utensils, etc., cleaning house, so we take help of others. People who help us, domestic helpers help our parents with the housework, driver drives our car, all of you know it better. Now see what teacher do. A teacher teaches us, a doctor looks after us when we are ill, Shopkeeper sells thing, sweeper performs the most important duty of keeping neighborhoods clean. A peon is a person with little authority, often assigned unskilled tasks, or an underling, or any person subjected to capricious or unreasonable oversight. Shopkeeper also sells groceries to a customer at his shop. Waiter, a man whose job is to serve customers at their tables in a restaurant. Policeman, police are a group of people whose job is to enforce laws, help with emergencies, solve crimes, and protect property. Clerk, a person employed in an office or bank to keep records, accounts, and undertake other routine administrative duties. Now see what waste collector do, because when we collect our garbage, we cannot throw it outside. We collect it in dustbin and waste collector come and take the garbage. A waste collector, also known as dustman, bin man, garbage man or trash man, is a person employed by a public or private enterprise to collect and dispose of municipal solid waste, refuse, and recyclable from residential, commercial, industrial or other collection sites for further. So we can see that these are many peoples who help us in different ways. We went to school and school bus driver help us. At home, many people help us directly or indirectly. So all are important for us. We cannot neglect anyone. So let's continue with hard words. So this is your homework and classwork. You will write these hard words: essential service, necessary, manual, order, sewer, inferior, manual labor, gratitude, appreciation, inculcate. So you will write in your notebook, and also important points that is in textbook, page number 23, new words with meaning, page number 24. All of you do this work in your notebook and send me. Thank you.